Cad a dhéanthamid feasta gan aimid, tá deireann na gailte ar lár. Níl trácht ar chailchais ná teilech, sní clinfor a clein go bráach. An áitiúd na gónaíoch an daibhan fuair gradam is méir ar bhnáibh, bhíoch éirlaí a taring ar tainán san tafaran bain dá rá. Ní chlinim fuim lachan ná géan, ná filar a géibh cos cúin, ná fiú na meachach an saothair thuairach mill agus céir don tlua. Níl ceol bain milis na néan ann le habhairc an lé go luing, ná an chuichí na maran na ngéagán ó sí chuirech an saol chun suan. Ach ním ar bhuiris ar ísa go dagas í rís chuin sláán, go mbeidh reincí fada gáil timpeall ceol bhealaínas tínta chnámh. Go dóg for an baile seá sinsir, cáil chais bhrá rís go háard, is go brách nó go dúcaigin dílam ná feicfear for é rís ar lár. What shall we do for timber? The last of the woods is down. Kilcash and the house of its glory and the bell of the house are gone. The spot where that lady waited who shamed all women for grace, when earls came sailing to greet her and mass was said in the place. No sound of duck or geese there, hawk's cry or eagle's call, no humming of the bees there that brought honey and wax for all. Not even the song of the birds there when the sun goes down in the west, no cuckoo on top of the boughs there singing the world to rest. I beseech of Mary and Jesus that the great come home again, with long dances danced in the garden, fiddle music and mirth among men, that Kilcash, the home of our fathers, be lifted on high again, and from that to the deluge of waters, in bounty and peace remain.